Hello, my lovely foxes, and welcome to the Forging Creature. It's the game like the Visitor, I guess, but I really don't know. Let's get into this. We got bubblebox.com. Yay. Don't know what this says, but who cares? Oh, nice music. Might as well turn this down a bit. Play. Things, I don't ever see them like that. Dude! Well, this... I mean, I would be like looking around the room over there. It's on the gun, so you just turn on the light. What the? But how does did I play on you again? What? Oh, this Professor Douglas. Okay. Bye! Well, yeah, let's try to play something else. I mean, things like that. I mean, what? Over here. Swerve to the guy? Is it a death battle or something? Or just click this? Okay, I wasn't even paying attention, but that wasn't cool. Okay, bye. You're very lovely. It was a monstrosity. Something's wrong. Oh, well, for sure. Okay, I guess I get the same thing. And then you fix the stuff like that. I guess water next? Is this? his heartbeat. Fuck it, I swear I'm going to throw you out the house. Out the window. Excuse my language for being rude to my dog. So, do I just... We're staring each other into the eyes of death. What? With this? No, go away. Go away. Thank you. Don't load anything? Okay. This? No. You don't want to do this. She won't wake up. She gotta let you give it. You want me to do this? We can spend the whole night. You know what? Oh, jeez. I had a quick something and I was like, jeez, dude, what else do you want from me? You want to kill more people? Want to keep killing people over and over again? How crazy are you? Why am I playing these games? Why am I playing this game? Skip move. I could just ignore this all. Look at his face. That face of disgrace. As he stares this woman in the eyes. Jeez. Oh, a nice jacket and a hat. Oh, and a mask. What's with the mask? I just hear this heartbeat in the background. It's shush. Bum bum. Bum bum. Bum bum. I mean, it's like very distracting to me. Like, okay, I hear your heartbeat. Okay, I thought there was like more sound or something, but I guess this is like a heartbeat sound or something. So, we're here with a nice lovely couple, so we're just trying to fish, we have a nice looking game, I'm like in this nice car, I don't know what car that is, and there's a rock, there's a snake right here, a good old rock. And they're arguing back and forth. They're just arguing back and forth. Like, look at them two. Like, da-da-da-da-da-da. And this girl, like, okay, honey, calm down. Like, no, I'm not gonna calm down. You crazy? Okay, he crazy. She, look at her. Her boyfriend died running for the red house. She's like, no. She runs, and then he chases after her. Then she runs around. Then he chases after her. Then she runs around again. This is nice exercise. Don't make sense. This is like regular horror movie stuff. Like, instant, there's a killer, they kill your boyfriend, and then you run around in circles over and over and over again. The killer just stands there waiting to see you on the other side, but like, blam. Really gun, like, but with more gun things. Now? Oh. But he is mad. Mad, like, look at those eyes. I guess. Over here, they'll thank the gods for this. Okay? You know that, right? Okay? You know what? I'm gonna tell you what's his name. myself a round of applause for killing somebody. That's what I need. Nice clap. Wait, is it the grin? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, his name's gonna be Sherbart. Sherbart's a nice, cool name for a dog. Like, if it's orange like that, like it's the orange dog that kills people, he can be a part of your squad and be like, put your hands up, pops. I got it. Now he's in here. At least I'm gonna see him like this. Okay. Gosh, it was 15 minutes long. Jeez. I'm gonna have to make part two. Well, anyway, I'm Foxarita Love. I love you. Hope you love me too. And I'm gonna play part two because I know there's a part two. So see you in the next video. Bye.